Alright guys, this is the one they're all talking about, the new corn holder. The first screw-in block. We're going to literally screw this block in the ground. Here's one out of the package here, so you can see it has threads. It looks like a big drywall screw. I'm going to show y'all how we're going to be able to put it in the ground. We've got about a 1-inch piece of pipe here, about 2 feet long. I'm going to make me what I call a pilot hole. And this is kind of hard soil where I'm putting this.